Here we go, people. The old Captain Max Sparrow production. Never see the bee. Shout out to David Bowie. Garbino, 30 cookie liquor, British beer dude, Roach 420. Got a nice Frosty Jack, nice cold can. Yeah, I'm all fucking hungover today, people. God, woke up this morning, how rough I was. So I didn't go to the free work today. Got hungover, then I still fucking drink the can. Oh, bloody cold out. That's our first day production. Yeah, like 420, shit, you. We all sent that video and you did. Oh, cool, my head was drinking rough out, was rough this morning. Anyway, shit, you're great people on the tubes. Can't see me. Yeah, Dave, boy, I saw today though, they're actually solving Tupac's murder, and there they are. After 30 years, they're searching somebody's apartment and thinking, dodgy, damn. Not 30 fucking years. Bit late, innit? Find out because I ain't gonna rush this video today. That's what I come here today, a bit of fresh air. I've got nice old bacon tonight. Yeah. Ooh, wow. Yeah, this is a good old tune, my lads. Stay molted. Yeah, Captain Mac. I've been doing a few videos. I've done a video at my sister's yesterday. I uploaded it, man. I didn't get a chance to upload it yesterday, but I put it on today. But I should be on my video. I should be on my channel that video. But I done that video yesterday. I forgot to upload it, didn't I? Tupac. Fucking are yours. Taken it all. Well, like I said, UK drinking community, mate, still going. Still. The old flame still burns, lad. And the UK chairman is still going. I thought that. Anyways, share that Mr. 40 Ounce. I've been watching some of your videos, awesome Malt Liquor Productions. Share that to Huffy. Share that there. Mr. Some Drunk. Share that to Wookie Nucksack. But like I said, this video won't be like fucking like for 20 minutes though. But like I say, I love to do these UK drinking videos. Yep, can't wait to see me, Auntie Glenys. Can't wait to see you. So let's say UK drinks next week. I have all the family over, so I won't be able to do a video like in the going out. But I'm still going to do videos, but they'll be in my bedroom, won't it? So stay malted, my lad. So I thought I'd do this video in the garden there for today. Like I said, it would be nice to see you vote for 20, it would, but like I said, it's up to you what you do, brother, innit? 90% return on ad spend, which is amazing. Can't force you to come here, but that would be an epic video though, wouldn't it? If you want to see Captain Mac and Roachy 420 production, give me a hell yeah. I know people keep on asking about that they want to see me do a video with my sister again. Yeah, it'll happen, mate. I'll do a video with her again. Don't worry about that. Hi, honey, I've never more better. Well, that's it, mate, don't you? UK chairman, mate. It's still going, my lad. Still doing what I do. Representing the UK drinkers. our UK soldiers. Get into the swell. Getting down to the swell, my legs. Oh. And there we go, people. As your thirsty Captain Sparrow production. But anyways, cheers to that new name, Dave, mate. Excellent name, Captain Max Sparrow. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that for a while there. That's my name. So, anyways, stay molded. As our Duke Grave there he is, my lad. I've got to trim that at some point. Because if I don't, then you won't see it anymore. It'll be Christmas tree cover up, wouldn't it? But like I said, there's going to be some more good videos to come. So I hope you enjoy these videos this week coming. And stay molded.